begins. Stephen Harper made it clear today that he'll vote against the motion. But as Shirley Engel reports, the opposition believes the conservatives are all too happy to have the issue back on the public agenda.